some animals are really good at being black. These butterfly wings are 10 to 100 times blacker than charcoal. The reason they're so good at it is because of microscopic structures on their wings that trap and scatter light. Tiny hairs on velvet do something similar. The hairs trap light photons, and the result is something that looks incredibly black. Scientists want to understand how these animals are trapping light so effectively because humans need really black stuff all the time for things like telescopes and stealth aircraft. They're hoping we can learn some lessons from the ornate and amazing structures these animals make to become blacker than black.